Wait, what does he do?
Got a letter, we just got a letter from Link. Breaking the fourth wall, he says, press the button.
Use the
button.
He just causes like a black hole. He's like, you're not supposed to talk about the button.
That reminds me of that stupid image where it's like thoughtful, well thought out, well written joke. And then just the black hole.
Wheeze!
Yeah.
Should be. Dies.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to Couch Dance.
Welcome to Couch Dance. That was the least comprehensible intro.
Shmiguario.
Okay, you are right. Okay.
Shmiguario.
Wario. Especially when we had the Echo in the WarioWare episode.
There was an Echo in that episode? I don't remember. I didn't think
it was that episode.
Was it that episode? I didn't think that episode had an Echo.
Miguario.
What was that?
Miguario.
What was that? What just happened? Was that Mario's face? That flew away, or...
Yeah, we never returned it, did we?
No, because that was for today. Duh.
Good lord.
I can't move. What was here right again? Is this... where... is there a thing here?
I don't know.
Okay, well,
ooh,
I don't...
ooh, one more path! Garble, we got a story.
I'm going to it.
We have Garbo. A story, Garbo!
Yeah, we're gonna write stories about XQC.
The music. No, I hate that. That's what was that from again? Yeah, we're gonna write stories.
Remember.
He's such a great guy. We're gonna write stories about him later.
I remember. Was that Kirby? I have no idea.
That was either Kirby or Mario or one of our online games. He has a little mustache. I didn't even see.
No way.
Wario.
The G is back in action. He's a G.
The G.
He's a real G.
Every time he talks, I'm like, what should I do?
Seriously, who steals a face? You just can't trust Dark Lords these days. But in all honesty,
why would you trust a Dark Lord?
Yeah, it's a good point.
As was I right about two?
What did you just say?
Last time I said, what if there's two, and you're like, no,
but now you're saying there's
multiple.
That's why I've decided I will steal no more. I'm gonna be on a straight and narrow from now on.
Good luck with that.
Yes, sir. 1,000 thank yous to you all.
You rescued all the lost faces, all of them.
Every single one. We beat the game.
We beat the game.
We beat the game again. Oh my
god. I think
god.
In the recording, we say every single. It's gonna be that we say every single one at the same time.
Awesome.
So that's kinda cool, I think. Although in real life, you know.
That is just... funny, I think.
Ooh.
To the Rock!
Oh!
Yo, is this the Rock? They gon' run.
This
they
power.
Gon' take your face
you
off. It even works. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
Leave that to
no
me.
Way.
I'll sort this in a jiffy.
What?
Oh my god.
That was legitimately scary.
Big guy.
Yo, blew the boulders away.
Now you can get by, no problem.
Away!
Look at Maple go! Look at him!
He's so epic.
He's so epic.
He's so awesome.
He's
so awesome,
Sauce.
Too
many birds.
He's rolling up here.
Too many birds.
Too many birds. Chuck, get rid of your bird.
I think we should just kill all birds.
Yeah, isn't that right, Chuck?
What? Maple?
Intense racism.
Intense.
Why did I mean who? Why I just almost did it again.
Spoilers.
Why did Maple fall asleep? Cactus ball.
I don't know.
Have we seen those before?
I don't know.
I think we've seen green ones that were similar.
My whiskers are tingling.
My whiskers are tingling.
Score.
Why did Maple get experience? You know, good ol' Andy.
Good ol' Anderson.
Old anime.
Good ol' Anderson Cooper.
Old Sheldon Cooper.
Sheldon Cooper?
No!
No! Get rid of him!
We should have made Sheldon Cooper the Dark Lord.
No. The Dark Lord Kingpin is funnier.
Bazinga!
Oh, but if there's multiple, we can do more Mr. Clean.
Why is there gonna... Why do you insist that there's gonna be multiple?
Oh, I'm just connecting the dots.
Wow.
Okay, new canon. So that'd be really awesome. Being sweaty. I don't know if you read that, but that's new canon.
Sweaty, like my balls.
So write that down. What? Write that
new
down.
New canon.
Has new canon.
Christine's canon, Juck's balls are sweaty.
That was the worst time for me to take a sip of my drink.
Oh, I popped my ear open, and what did I find? Paper! Paper, take it!
Yay.
It was in my ear.
Being whole.
Which is
growing closer.
Look at them, they like... they
like... Eat grub.
No, don't, please.
Have perks, give you deals, and all the kind of foods you love.
All the kinds of foods you love.
All the kind of foods you love.
To make you want a boogie.
Mickey D's.
A boogie? That's my Mickey favorite D's. Game. Run up.
That's.
Yeah. Unga chaka, unga, unga, unga chaka.
I don't want to talk to
Binga.
You. I forget his voice.
No, we gotta play a game show!
Oh, yeah.
Just a minute there! That's his voice now.
Sure you wanna play a game?
Who has a never-ending thirst for fun and games? Me, the one and only Quizmaster, that's who! You have the look of someone very perceptive. Do you want to try my quiz? Who is it? It's the same joke as the last. Let's get this show on the road!
It's so funny!
I mean, it did work out, to be fair.
Hey, yep. Can we guess?
Wow.
I wonder who I am!
I think it's the far left.
Yeah, I think it was the one on the far left. Oh, jeez, it's,
Oh, kind of difficult.
Genius.
Wow.
Brain.
Probably this one.
Midget Greg. Why is that one so small?
Midget Greg.
Yo! I'm a genius.
Yo!
Very smart. You did great. Doesn't really.
Greg and Josh Greg.
Oh.
Can we do
it?
Nope, we still can't go to King DDD.
We're clobbering you to bits and pieces.
King DDD with human hands.
No way.
Don't make me picture that!
That's like that image I made you make, the monkey with human
monkey
body
with
parts.
Ear.
Oh, monkey.
Oh, wait, no,
sweater
we also had
ear,
arm. Yeah. I'll find that.
Yeah.
I'll put it on screen. Actually, I'm not gonna edit this video. I won't put it on screen. Apparently, someone drank all of Maple's water. Never mind, he drank it yesterday.
Wow. Yes.
We gotta go up to King Dedede in the Oasis. Duh. The Oasis.
Yeah!
Oasis. Sounds like the word ass. Oasis.
I gotta get back home!
Do you get it?
It's I like, gotta get back to the grind.
It's like
my way back!
It's like, yeah.
I don't know how to go home!
The doob is disgusting politics.
Are they?
That Trump guy, eh?
Yeah.
No, they're... Oh my god, he's an SJW.
Anime Maple!
He's an SJW, though.
Anime Maple.
He's got blue hair and pronouns.
He has blue hair and pronouns.
No way.
Have you ever seen that?
Anyway, Satan demands a couch.
They do be discussing politics.
As we don't discuss politics here on Couch Stains, unless we do.
Yeah.
Unless we do?
I love Satan!
Two riders on one horse?
Whoa!
We always get mad W's unless we aren't.
You know, we're always win funny until we don't. Unless we aren't.
arcade.
Oh, but we could get smart lab gear. Or luxury.
Smart lab gear.
Smart.
Wow, we did it.
Josh is so smart.
It's drippy!
Oh my god, it's drippy! It's drippy!
It's
drippy.
Look at him!
He can even wear. Holy he can even molly. Go back to green.
He's trippy.
Josh.
That's just Miles Edgeworth.
Yes. But after Mario Redald,
he's got to have the green because it's Josh, though.
He's Josh.
He likes the color green. I'm aware of this.
I'm aware.
Aware of this fact.
No. Okay. Which one's the best? I like the red, I think. The green's also nice.
I think
nice.
The red looks kind of awesome.
Yeah, let's go with the red. It's better than his current
you
one
go with
by
purple,
quite a bit.
It's fucking Joker.
If we gave him yellow, would he be... Would he kill?
Right.
Right.
What?
He'd be covered in piss.
Yo, we got luxury.
Luxury.
Let's give that to Gerg. Greg apparently has a selfie stick that he never uses in battle. I feel like you could, like, die.
You could take a photo.
Oh my god.
They just leveled up twice.
I kind of seizuring.
They learned sacrifice.
They learned nice. Sex.
They learned how they to learned. Do it.
No, we're gonna get an HP banana.
Ability.
Yes, finally, we got another one.
Finally, now we
oh my
have
god, we were desperate
26.
For those.
Yay!
Yeah!
What was it?
Spin at money.
I'm gonna switch them around because Maple's level.
Money! We need money!
Yeah, it's better. I think my TV audio is too loud. So there might have been a slight echo in the game audio until now. Anyway, 13 minutes into this, like. These episodes have to be longer, or nothing will happen. That's already the full
length
of an episode.
I'm gonna be the shit out of you.
Almost.
Whoa.
Wait.
Munch. I'm just saying.
How bad?
I'm just. Oh my god, it's you. No way. I don't know how I got out here.
They look the same when their eyes
are closed. I was a TV ravenous, my friend.
I hate him when he looks
happy
like
Happy Hero Brian and Steve.
Yeah, but look at King DDD.
Yeah.
He just looks like a John.
He doesn't...
John.
Even you, we just happen to have some grub to spare.
I thought he was going to give us HP banana.
Eat too much, lol.
Lol.
Back home.
Lol.
Don't eat too much, lol.
Lol. I'm going back to my castle. I don't know how I got over here.
Tripped.
That's a big trip.
Drowned me.
Fell across an entire country.
The nearest body of water in the desert.
Yeah, it's an oasis. Which is definitely
molasses.
Yeah,
it's molasses.
This calls for barbecue. Let's cook Greg.
Yeah. Let's get this big old mushroom.
Who would eat a mushroom on this team?
Joss.
This is a certified stoner.
Gulp, was it still in his hand?
I think he was like, gulp, as in like, I'm worried. Oh, that hurt him.
Everyone else
He did eat a strange mushroom that grew in a desert.
Yeah.
What a weird mushroom.
What a weird mushroom, Jack.
How do we carry this tent
with us? The desert.
We don't have, like, a backpack.
It's obviously hanging off the other side of the horse.
Ooh.
So many jade butterflies. Greg, oh my god.
How many JPEGs?
Okay, watch this. This is gonna kill them.
Oh boy, Joss. He's poofing on
it. Oh my god. That move is so strong, and he does it, like, every time.
Well, it's like it's like a explosion from earlier in the game, or whatever it was called. Fireball? I don't know. I only remember that we talked about anime that I've never seen. So.
Explosion.
Boy,
like, we're at the end.
What happened last time we got one of these? Oh, no.
There was that genie. Mario.
The pyramid. We're here. Yeah. And even more Greg, what? I'm gonna-
Why do you know that, Greg?
I'm taking this.
Greg is foreshadowing?
I am taking this. Greg is foreshadow.
What?
Yes.
Last time they did this, they got stolen in the night. I feel like it's gonna happen
again. If it happens again, we're not ready this time. I don't have-
Oh, we just moved. Oh my god, they are, aren't they? Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god.
We don't have. Right. Okay, well.
I knew about the first one, I didn't know about this one. I just assumed.
Is he shrinking the inn? What's happening? Nope, we get another job.
Yeah, you dumbass!
Why do they never take Couch, like, realistically?
Yeah.
I don't know how to get rid of him.
Ho ho!
Yeah, can't get rid of him.
You're most perceptive, my child. Dark Lord Kingpin attacked in the night. Perhaps you were a little too relaxed after saving next door. Now, more of your friends are in the Dark Lord's clutches. I'd better get going.
Oh, we have Josh with us. Hey, welcome.
Again?
I'm naked again!
Oh, and your power has been sealed away. That's my reaction.
Not again!
I'm afraid I'll just have to bestow another job upon you. Come, child, select a job that you would like. I have some new ones for you to choose from as well.
The funny one.
The funny one?
There's a really funny one that I know is maybe here.
Tank?
Princess.
Yep, Tank. He's just a tank.
What is flower?
Oh, a princess couch? I like that one a lot. Ew.
Johnson Bates!
I really like Princess Couch.
Princess Couch.
I like Tank.
I like Tank, though. Hang on, though. Okay. No, let's think about this logically. Who would our next party members would probably be Shmeeg, Sude, and Bingo Bango? I guess?
We don't have them, though.
But yeah, well, we'd make them. I'll pause the episode.
Or... You could get Gregor and Spider-Man.
Okay.
Something else.
Well, okay, that would...
I think this might be the last wave of characters.
That would essentially leave Gregor or Spider-Man or someone else to be the cleric, and then someone to be the tank, the princess, and the flower. So we could get,
so either way, we're gonna have someone be either one of those three.
Yeah, so we'll have Johnson Bates, he'll be the flower. Spider-Man, Princess Spider-Man, obviously.
Spider-Man.
Gregor as the cleric, that's funny.
Sure, he's a mage for me, cleric for you, why not, you know?
Sure, yeah, Gregor's a magic user, in some way.
Yeah, Gregor's canonically magic lover.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sure.
Tank
so let's
Couch,
go with
he's
tank
quite
couch.
Literally the tank now.
Yeah.
Couch became
as
a tank.
Is...
Oh, it spins.
Is Couch just gonna be our main damage? You like using
Look
now?
Look at him, he's so stupid.
He's so
now
funny.
Now go forth, Couch the tank. Oh ho! Oh. Couch is
oh
a
my
verb.
God,
is it
Thomas.
Not like couching your bets?
I don't know.
Wait, do
we
I
have new friends?
Is there
in
a
the
narrator
hell.
Voice? Like other than that, like God that I did like right at the beginning of the game.
Meanwhile,
here I'll do the one that I did for Undertale.
Meanwhile.
Wait, what?
Long ago!
Oh, God, Genie, man.
Hey, look! It's us.
Oh my god, I'm boiling in here!
How are they even alive? What have they been eating?
Huh? Nothing. Themselves? I don't know.
Hey, look, no, we've got friends. Me, we're chilling.
Yeah, you can cook things out of nothing, to be fair.
Yeah.
Look at this drippy team.
Holy moly. Why am I depressed? Everyone else is fine.
I'm panting really hard.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
It's energetic. Where did you come from, weirdos? I'm shirtless.
It's that evil Dark Lord Kingpin. He kidnapped us and brought us here.
I see.
Then you're in the same boat as us.
This is not a boat.
Oh, this is hell. This is not boat.
Hell?
Hell. How'd you know?
I thought you went, this is L. I was like, that's so stupid.
This is L. This is so H-E-double hockey stick. I don't believe it. Yeah, don't do my voice. You weirdo, you freak.
That's not even your voice does not sound like that. Don't.
You freaky freaks.
I guess that makes all six of us friends then. Wow, what a surprise. How could these six people Robin possibly Kinder. Be friends?
Yay!
Yeah, how could these six how could that happen? That does not make any sense. They don't. That makes no sense.
God, I can't wait for the big reunion. Couch must be working so hard. I mean, he got
you
guys. I
hope the final boss we get to fight with like all nine of our party members.
Oh, that would be cool.
That would be awesome.
Revenge, fucking Kingpin, that bastard.
There's no way we just like don't get to use our other characters again, right? Like we have to get them back. There's no way they're just like, no, you don't get to use them.
You're done.
Probably go to hell next or something to get them.
I mean, Satan can probably bring us firsthand.
Greenhorn?
Alright, I'm fed up.
Next door.
I'm going to hell.
Hell. Those are the three stages. Oh yeah, I remember. Yeah. I love this one because you do that.
Mm-hmm.
I hate how Couch likes the horse a lot.
He's level 13 with him.
Well, it's simply because their rank is likes a lot, and that's not okay. He is a horse, and he's a couch.
Well, we are a tank.
Well, yeah, sorry, now we're Couch the tank. Couch became a tank. Earlier it said, by the way. I think I said it. I don't know.
I thought it was... sat down and then just became tank.
We didn't even sit down, we're standing.
I really want to know what his outfits are like.
Mario!
Oh, this place looks really
from
cool.
From cross-dressing to furry.
A furry.
Particularly black Yoshi too, not even like the default green Yoshi.
Tanks can't what?
Tanks can't
the
wear
hell?
These clothes.
Can't be Yoshi anymore? My
I'm God. Assuming it's because Yoshi does not have treads.
That's right, Yoshi.
I'm assuming that as well.
Realm of the Fae.
No, it's
right.
Really mystical. We go from Greenland to
it's
desert
not
to
called Greenland.
Forest.
Formutopia. Look at him go.
Look at him go. Balls!
What the freak?
Eyeballs.
They really are fey, I guess.
Eyeball men.
Oh, shit stings.
His basic attack is firing like and subscribe. Watch them do it.
I don't think that's how tanks work.
Like and subscribe. No, it is.
It's my mighty tank, ride your steed.
Tank ride horse? That's weird.
That's weird.
That's unnatural. He walks whenever you speed it up.
Oh. Like, my tank's not fast enough. I gotta run!
I'm a bit nervous.
No! Twerky, we found it! No! We found it! We found the Twerky!
He twerks.
Twerky.
Where he's just, like, he's in, like, disbelief of what he's looking at.
What the?
Teasing! Fuck!
It's off by
what?
Can't select.
Couches!
Guess what we're...
We're horny and I can't tell.
That's not... Wait, hold on. No, you missed it!
Said
we just killed the turkey.
Good! You shoved that book anyway, straight up his twerking ass.
What I said.
Alright, thank you. No, I want to see that.
Okay, well, you'll see it in a moment.
Oh,
if you got here a little earlier, you would've seen the twerky. And her mom's here now. I asked him to bring me an amiibo. He did not bring the amiibo
awesome.
I asked for.
Good. It's dinner.
Well, it's not gonna have a costume for him.
No.
Something on the ground.
No,
we
can't wear
don't
amiibo
need more
costumes, things. Apparently. Yeah, when goddamn
it's
tank.
Name, it's name. Everyone's gonna laugh.
It doesn't read their name.
Oh. Why not?
I don't know. I wish it did.
What?
I'm talking to my brother. Shut up.
150 songs.
No way.
Wow.
That's a lot.
I'm not okay.
I really
already
like this whole
a friend.
Friend. Gregor.
Oh. Sorry to have kept you waiting again. I know that traveling alone can be quite discouraging. All right. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna pause it, and we're having a serious discussion. We are back. And so, I've arranged for a new traveler to join your party. What was that?
Did you know, we just started recording again?
I paused it. wait, how do we... Okay, we got lots of friends, but we gotta go with
Sagboy.
Sagboy? We have him?
Your boy.
Oh, yeah, we do. Here, Miles or Peter B. Parker? Or we could. No, let's go with Gregor for right now, actually, thinking about it.
Yeah, Gregor for right now.
Minion or Da Bob for today? Gregor for right now. Where is he? He's so small!
Of course he is! He's a little midget boy. What is he?
Stubborn.
Is Gregor stubborn?
I don't know. I always sort of imagined him as stubborn, I guess.
He's energetic because he always yells.
Gregor!
Gregor! He's a little energetic midget.
So is he gonna be the princess? Or the cleric?
I like cleric.
Awesome looking.
Alright, he's gonna be the drippy cleric.
Yeah, he has a little stick.
I'm Gregor, the energetic cleric!
Cleric, oh my god, I'm Gregor!
Wait, no, there's so many good opportunities for Gregor posts, Gregor Daily posts.
Guys, follow at Gregor Daily on Instagram. I almost said Twitter.
Cut that out.
if I'm on Twitter, I should make a Gregor Twitter. I'm Gregor!
Gregor joined your party.
Go, Gregor.
Look at
them
go.
Wow.
Get to know
he's
Gregor.
He's so my dance.
Well.
Yeah. Do we?
Two more adventurers will be along shortly. You'll need to combine all your powers to move forward. It's going
Why
to be
fun. Why does Gregor look like that?
Nose.
Oh. That's what he looks like whenever his mouth is not.
Ooh. Had to hide his nose somewhere, so I'm like, put it in his mouth.
Well, that's where my nose is, naturally, so.
Uh-huh.
Would you choke on your nose? What the fuck?
How does that happen?
What?
Dude, acorns instead of bullets.
Never mind, he had an MP candy that clicked through him.
Can't even pick up an acorn off the ground, he picks up candy.
Candy.
I'm gonna get a drink, I'll be right back.
Nah, shut up. Yeah, stay on the other episode.
Shut up, bitch.